यस एट क्लास, एज यू कैन सी दिस इज़ योर टॉपिक नॉन फाइनाइट्स एंड थर्ड वीडियो फॉर दिस वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द जेरेंट पार्ट. ओके द जेरेंट, द सेकेंड फॉर्म ऑफ नॉन फाइनाइट वर्ब. सो द वॉट इज जेरेंट? जेरेंट इज वर्ब प्लस आईएनजी एंड इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वर्बल नाउन बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग द क्वालिटी ऑफ द वर्ड एज वेल एज ऑफ अ नाउन. For example, walking is a good exercise. Here it is a gerund. Okay, it is talking about walk is a verb, right? So walk is a verb and it is forming here as a noun. It is working over here as a noun, right? Like in the sentence, first the gerund walking like a noun is the subject of the verb is. Next, देखिए gerund आपको कहाँ यूज कर सकते हो इनको आप, या आपको सेंटेंस में कैसे आप ढूंढ सकते हो, वेयर यू कैन फाइंड जेरेंट. इट कैन ऑल्सो वर्क एज अ सब्जेक्ट टू अ वर्ब, लाइक स्विमिंग इज अ गुड एक्सरसाइज. स्विमिंग इट इज वर्किंग एज अ सब्जेक्ट टू द वर्ब इज. इट ऑल्सो वर्क एज अ ऑब्जेक्ट टू अ ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब, ऑब्जेक्ट टू द ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब. हियर प्रेफर्ड इज अ ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब एंड वॉकिंग इज एक्टिंग एज अ ऑब्जेक्ट विच इज अ जेरेंट. It also act as an object to a preposition, like he is very fond of playing. Of playing, of is a preposition and playing is an object to preposition of, and it is forming a gerund. It also work as a complement to a verb, like seeing is believing. So seeing is believing, it is a complement to the verb see. Okay, down here you may see verbs that take gerund as objects. कि ये ऐसी verbs हैं जो gerund को as a object ही मिलेंगी आपको. इन verbs के बाद आपको gerund as a object मिलेगा. Like admit, avoid, consider, deny, dislike, delay, enjoy. There are many. You can read them. Like for example, if we turn it into a sentence, it comes out like this. He delayed paying his phone bill. Delayed. Delayed. We are having this word over here. Delay. Delayed. So this is a verb. Here gerund will be used as a object. He delayed paying his phone bill. Paying is a gerund over here, right? So these three words, verbs, remember, forget and regret, these three words followed by the gerund mean recollection. They point to the past. Next, our topic is third kind of non-finite verb, that is participles. So far we have done the other twos, right? And this is the fourth video for the same topic. Let's start. What are the participles? A participle is a non-finite verb and has the characteristics of both verb and an adjective. So it is called a verbal adjective. Iske paas verb aur adjective dono ki quality hoti hai, isko तभी हम वर्बल एडजेक्टिव भी कहते हैं. लाइक आई सॉ अ मैन कैरिंग अ बैग. कैरिंग हियर इज पार्टिसिपल, प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल, राइट? द वर्ड कैरिंग लाइक एन एडजेक्टिव क्वालिफाई द नाउन मैन एंड इट इज फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम द वर्ब कॉल्ड कैरी एंड हैज एन ऑब्जेक्ट कॉल्ड बैग. इन दिस वे इट हैज बोथ द करेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ अ वर्ब एज वेल एज ऑफ अ एडजेक्टिव एंड दैट इज द रीजन वी कॉल इट एज verbal adjective. So now down we're going to discuss about three kinds of participles. The first is present participle. Present participle means is hum active participle bhi kehte hain. Its structure is verb plus ing. It shows that the action is incomplete or still going on. Like running water is not always fit for drinking. Here running is a present participle. Okay, running is a verb. That also gives a quality of the noun water. Hence, it is a verbal adjective or participle. The next is past participle. This is the second kind of the participle. That is the third form of the verb that ends with ed, dd, en or n generally. And it talks about a completed action. So, that is why it is called passive participle. Right? Like carried by the wind, the seeds skated far and wide. So, carried by the wind. The third form of the verb, that is the past participle. The last kind is the perfect participle. Okay, what is the structure? Having plus third form of the verb, right? So it represents an action as complete at some past time. पास्ट टाइम में कहीं पे ये एक्शन कंप्लीट होने की बात करता है. लाइक हैविंग फिनिश्ड माय वर्क आई रेस्टेड फॉर अ व्हाइल. सो हैविंग स्ट्रक्चर द कंडीशन इज फुलफिलिंग ओवर हियर. हैविंग प्लस थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब हैविंग प्लस फिनिश्ड. So that's why it is perfect participle. Now down we're going to discuss about where you can find present participle. Okay, present participle is used as an adjective bhi use hota hai. Jaise ki a rolling stone gathers no mass. A rolling stone. It is used here as an adjective. It is also used as a subject complement. Subject is the dog went barking. The dog barking is a complement to the subject dog. It is also worked as an object complement. I saw him entering the house. I saw him. Him is object and complement is entering. So it is present participle. It also works as an absolute phrase. Phrase is a group of words. So it being a rainy day, we kept indoors. Being, ing, b-i-n-g. So it is present participle. Next, we also can form present participle to form the continuous tenses, like he is playing, you have been waiting for a long time, like waiting, playing. It also express an action when two actions by the same subject occur simultaneously. जब एक ही person के द्वारा दो action एक ही time पे होते हैं, तब भी हम present participle का इस्तेमाल करते हैं. There also we use present participle, like the boy came laughing. ये दो action हुए हैं, एक तो आना और laughing करना. तो दोनों एक्शन एक ही पर्सन के द्वारा किए गए हैं. सो केम लाफिंग हियर इट वी आर यूजिंग प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल. नेक्स्ट, टू एक्सप्रेस द अर्लियर ऑफ द टू एक्शंस बाय द सेम सब्जेक्ट व्हेन द सेकंड एक्शन इमीडिएटली फॉलोज द फर्स्ट. सो हियर व्हेन टू एक्शंस आर मेंशनड, व्हेन फर्स्ट एक्शन इज कंप्लीटेड एंड देन इमीडिएटली आफ्टर दैट द सेकंड एक्शन अपीयर्स, देन ऑल्सो वी यूज द प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सींग द पुलिसमैन द थीफ रैन अवे. देखिए, पुलिसमैन को देखने के बाद, एक ही इमीजिएट उसको देखने के बाद जो चोर था वो भाग गया, राइट. सो हियर दिस इज टू एक्शंस आई एम टॉक्ड अबाउट एंड द फर्स्ट एक्शन आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ द फर्स्ट एक्शन द सेकेंड एक्शन टुक प्लेस. देयर ऑल्सो वी यूज द प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल. Now next is where we use past participle. Past participle use kahan hota hai bete? It is used in an adjective like a defeated army. Past participle means verb ki third form. A tired traveler. It also works as an subject complement like she seems worried. Third form. He appeared broken. Third form. As an object complement. We found everything scattered. Right? It also is used to combine sentences when one of them contains a passive verb. दो sentences को join करने के लिए भी हम use करते हैं past participle का, जब एक sentence में से किसी एक के पास जो verb है वो passive form में है. Like the principal entered the hall, he was accompanied by his staff. The principal entered the hall accompanied by his staff. Last is the perfect participle is used. It is used to join the two sentences when one action is completed and after immediate after that the second action follows. So I finished my homework, I went out to play. So having finished my homework, I went out to play. काम होने के बाद तुरंत बाद मैं खेलने बाहर चला गया. So this was about the participles. I hope you have understood the topic. Thank you so much.